Over the past few months, we've seen wildlife roam through cities while humans stayed inside. Without cruise ships and ferries around, dolphins visited the port of Cagliari in Sardinia, Italy, and wild boar roamed the streets of Barcelona. But what if animals could share space with humans all the time? Today, we're kicking off the first ever Minecraft Education Global Build Championship and asking students around the world to design and build healthy spaces for humans and animals to coexist together. What will you build?
Hey, I'm Ayana. I'm a developer on the Minecraft team. If I were to participate in the Global Build Challenge, I'd build a series of underwater tubes so we could transport things without disturbing the aquatic life.
Hello everyone, I'm OMG Chad. And if I were to design a build for the Global Championship, I would make a house with a habitat for my cats on top. And I would call it a habicat.
Hey, どうも, こんにちは, カーボンです. 僕だったら日本っぽい建築で勝負したい.
Hola, nosotros somos los hermanos Leo, y si estuviéramos participando en la dinámica mundial de Minecraft, construiríamos unas viviendas
camufladas con la vegetación del entorno para que los animales no se espanten. ¡Participa!
Design and build your own solution in Minecraft Education Edition for the chance to win mine coins, awesome Minecraft gear, and a video chat with Mojang Studios. The championship opens today!